This is Wolf with Mythic Guitar Company, and I fixed the neck on this, or the neck pocket. There was a huge ass crack, which I filled, and then I painted. Oddly enough, I happen to have this color here, which is very similar to what was on the guitar. So I painted that in, and then now I'm going to clear coat it, and then I have to buff it, and then assemble the guitar the rest of the way. It was in pieces, so it's kind of what I'm doing today, I think. Yeah. So that should be fun.